What happens to 8th graders' Chromebooks after they get promoted to high school?
Well, basically, at the end of the promotion, 8th grade Chromebooks are collected, and a lot of times if a loaner has a lot of wear and tear on, and the ones are better from the 8th graders, we'll turn those into loaners, and then everything else, a recycling company will come and pick them up.
Okay, thank you.